Good morning, kids. How are you all doing today? Hope you all are doing fine. Children, today we are going to learn a poem on seasons, which will help us understand different kinds of seasons that we have every year. So, let us begin. Seasons. Spring is a time when children play. Flowers bloom and all is gay. Summer is hot. To stay cool, everyone wants a dip in the pool. Monsoon clouds filled with rain make you feel cool again. Winter is cold. On sunny days, people bask in the sun's rays. So children, this was the poem on seasons. Hope you enjoy learning this. Thank you.